Like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new video updates.
Deadpool 3 brings back many characters, but an alum reveals they won't appear in the sequel, since Deadpool 3 is being produced by Marvel Studios, following Disney's acquisition of 20th Century Fox. It was initially unclear how many characters, if any, from the previous two films, would return alongside Ryan Reynolds' Wade Wilson, but in the as 2023 progressed, the Deadpool 3 cast filled with familiar faces and a few new additions like Emma Corrin and Matthew McFadden. But for those of you who were looking forward to seeing more of Zazie Beetz Domino, there's some bad news. Introduced in Deadpool 2 as an X-Force member with the power of luck, this version of Domino quickly became a fan favorite, and marked Beetz's first foray into comics media, followed by the Joker films, and the animated series Invincible sadly. Speaking to Decider at the Tribeca Film Festival, to celebrate the premiere of her new Max Limited series Full Circle, the actress said she won't be appearing in Deadpool 3. That statement followed a little over a year's warning when Zazie Beetz gave a joking reaction when asked about Deadpool 3 on the red carpet for the season 3 premiere in Atlanta. At the time, Beetz knew no more than the general public about what the future held for Domino, but she's now been told we won't be seeing her at the Thrakel. While there's always a chance Beetz will be brought back to film a cameo during reshoots, fans of her version of Domino have to reconcile the fact that she's not part of this new story. Still, it's not like Beetz Domino, the only established Deadpool character, will be absent from this next installment, as TJ Miller's Weasel will also be absent. On the bright side, however, Wade Wilson will finally be collaborating with Hugh Jackman's Wolverine in the Thrakel. In fact, the actor reportedly appears as multiple versions of the clawed mutant. In addition, there are also rumors that Deadpool 3 will feature James Marsden's Cyclops, famed Janssen's Jean Grey, and Halle Berry's Storm. If that's true, the upcoming Marvel movie sounds